challenger. Round one. Fight!
I lost because they let you do too much in the fucking OTGs. They let you do too many OTGs in a combo. They make no sense. You cannot make any mistake in this game. It is not fun to make mistakes. It should not be fun. Just don't make a mistake right in the game. Yeah, just don't make a fucking mistake at all. Or you're gonna have a really bad time playing this game. If you don't like making mistakes, just make the game too, bro. Look at this win quitting bitch. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. You can't make my one mistake, man. That shit is wild, bro. You You can't make not one mistake, bro. Not one mistake, bro. It's not casual friendly. You cannot make one mistake. You can't make one, bro. It's wild. It's too much. My man OTG me from halfway to the other side, all the way to the other side of the corner. That's not okay. That's not okay. Not okay. With no fucking out there. It's not okay. It's all blocking, I can't do anything like that. It's all blocking. Even in my combos, I'm literally making sure I can get it. I'm literally doing routes where it's guaranteed OTG, but I don't do more than one fucking damage. I should, but I want to adapt the playthrough better. They do it better. It's smart to know.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. He killed himself. He should have just kept waiting. I wish I could block this dude. I'm not gonna lie. I really wish I could block this dude. I can't block this dude though. I won't, for the love of God, I wish I could block this dude. I kinda wish that fighting games had more block lists. That's the only thing Street Fighter V did right. Being able to block list somebody. Because he, I don't know, whenever he starts hitting, then he jumps like fancy. It's not fun to deal with it. Literally fishing for any fucking thing. It's just using his reaction from whatever the fuck it is. He's literally looking for reaction mental. Every time, every interaction, he's got a reaction. Win or lose, right here, I'm not doing the second match. I'm not. I just don't care. I don't care enough. I don't care what motherfuckers got to say. I don't care. It's frustrating. I'm not playing this whole fucking grand finals here. I'm just playing this match. It's not happening. Grand finals every time I have a scratch. It's sweaty as fuck. I'm not trying to sweat every time I fuck. That's me trying to roll right. That's a punish. Why is that a punish? I can't fight this guy. I'm playing at a casual level, but I feel like when I fight cannot block this thing. So it's just gonna be this fucking guy over and over again. Over and over again. Until I stop playing. This game went from 8,000 some people on Steam to like fucking 2,300? That's not a good game. That's safe, by the way. Oh my god, this dude just reaction. Oh my god. He can either use dashing guard or he took it down. This dude can turtle fuck out. No sense. I might just call it. This character's not fucking right. I can't make this shit up. You watching it. You just 5-beat every fucking one. And then motherfuckers just be like, you know that. It don't work like that. Yeah, like this dude can fire me out of everything. This dude can fire me out of everything. Like that's why. Like, and then he gets all of this for nothing. I tried to roll, so you can't roll right now unless you just spot on with that motherfucker. You gotta be spot on with this game every fucking time, bro. That shit is wild. Yeah, round start five. 40% of my life. Try to roll. Wow. Roll. Got it. It's either always mad, in between turn, and I can't stack a counter here. Every outcome of fucking 5B. You gonna start DPing, this shit is gonna be fucking no. I wanted to leave. Oh god. New challenger. Round one. Roll five. God, dude, you can't make one mistake against this character, man. If this dude wasn't grab happy and I didn't know that, he could have just DP'd and I would have fucking died. If he stopped me, I promise. I got punished for double damage. Obviously, me do this a lot. I'm just trying to see who exactly am I facing, because nobody keep fighting this with mouse over and over again. It's not gonna happen. Let me go into training mode. I've been trying to find another character. I've been leaning for the launch, you know. I need to see something. So yeah. I'm gonna try some power effect. With Master Watch. Oh, never mind, it's Dishonored. It's the class where you get meaties, you get meaty projectiles, and you get fucking projectiles that reach to the top of the map. It's that character.
The seeds are tracked to a new challenger. Round one.
Yep, that's Bob.
no sense, but it's viable.
I'm out of balance again. Like a complete fucking retard. Like I'm playing Vega with a gun. Yep, that's viable. Top of the map. Yep, that's viable. Random ass fucking flip over and look.
Did he really have enough? Did that crumple me, or did he have enough time to do that shit and then literally fucking do it for the shit? In his face. That's wild. I'm done out of it. That shit exploded in my man's face. And he still got all that. I don't know why niggas think they gonna run for it and get a fucking Alright, I'm done, y'all. I can't play this game. I want to mix Persona into this. I definitely don't want this. Whoever is subscribing for this game, please do not think this game is going to be the main game on my channel. now. It is not. I do not enjoy playing this game for long periods of time. When Street Fighter 6 comes out, I'm gonna be playing Street Fighter 6, so this won't be no surprise to y'all. When Street Fighter 6 comes out, or when Persona 4 Ultimate, it's like rollback netcode. That's the game that I'm gonna be playing. That is it. That's the game that I'm gonna be playing until like shit gets flushed out with this game, or when some balance patch happens. Cause like right now, certain shit should just not be in the game. You should not be able to throw out a random ass move across to the other side of the fucking map, crumble state, and then you get the pickup from that shit. That shit should not be in the game. I'm sorry. This game clearly needs balance changes, but since pro players get on Twitter and say what the fuck they gotta say, you ain't gonna get no improvement. All you gonna get is a fucking big dropout of players in the game. That's it. So they play tournaments, so they do these little fucking geeked out ass tournaments, like somebody fucking supposed to care. Yeah, they do these little fucking tournaments and then pretend like a whole bunch of people playing the game online when that ain't the case. That's not the case at all. You look at the Steam charts and what they playing on. Right now, you probably have 3,000 people from what the fuck it was day one. Already, you drop a whole bunch of players out in a few days. You drop from 8,800 to 1,000 the last time I checked, 1.9, but it is the weekend now. Probably got like a little bit more than that, probably got like 3,000. Yep, that's what I lost last time with this guy. This is a mix up now. This is a fucking mix up now. This is a mix up now. So the interaction of me trying to punish this guy is a fucking mix up now. Random ass fucking thing in neutral. Yeah, random ass damn thing in neutral. Because it's viable. Random ass jump to the other side of the screen like he fucking Vega with a gun. Literally Vega with a gun. Literally Vega with a fucking gun. The entire time. I can't roll it. So I have to block it. I'm guessing I have to block it. There's no other way. Yeah, it seems like there's no other way to do it. Yeah, I cannot punish that. This is worse than on the head, but I'm not going. Yeah, this is worse than on the head, but this is turning into a fucking 50-50 for no reason. In neutral. Yeah, I can't roll though, y'all. I can't. Roll is good though. Remember? Yeah, roll is good. Remember, y'all? I'm guessing roll is good. So we're seeing it live right now. is how much it was. Like, this is the biggest free. To get that free. That's how I'm coming to the conclusion. Yeah. And so this DP is so fucking active, he gets that. Why are you still fucking sweet? Why are you doing that?
Round three.
It's fucking stupid, y'all. My man is shooting the opposite way, but he's like, oh my god, it's he dead. Or not. I should have just did the ground pound. I didn't expect to take a grenade. I'm good. Anyway, that's a good one. They just need to adjust some shit in this game. My man is... I'm in front of this because I'm... Whenever he jumped over me and he hit me in the air, I'm in front of him and the bullets are going the complete opposite way. If anybody like just pause the video and just watch that specific part, I'm in front of him, right? When I jump up, I'm in front of him. But he jumps over and he's like pushing me forward. By the time he lands, he's officially behind me, but I'm getting shot by bullets that are traveling the complete opposite direction where I'm getting hit. If you don't see that as an issue, it's just a broken Kusage, whatever the fuck that dumbass shit that y'all use to describe this game, that is stupid. I don't know what I said. That's stupid. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I want to do this full time, but I don't want to play bad games. I want to play some fun games. I want to play some fucking what? I want to play some Persona. And I already know. Oh, Persona is a bad game too. Yeah, Persona 4 Arena. Persona 4 Arena was a bad game. Persona 4 Ultimax was a great game to me. I'd rather deal with that one button DP than the fucking DPs in this game. I'm sorry. Like, hands down, this game is something to play right now because it has rollback. And that's my honest opinion. And that's just it.